Hello guys, this is Tor. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to Tor TV. Today's video, we're doing a mukbang because somebody sent me a special Pinoy kakanin from local Filipino cuisine here in Saudi Arabia. So, this is my first time to do a mukbang since somebody sent me a special Filipino kakanin. Charan! This is our Filipino kakanin for today na gagawa natin ng review since pinadala sa atin ito ng kapwa OFW who work here in Saudi Arabia and also doing some special kakanin, Filipino kakanin na they serve here in Saudi Arabia. After 2 months since I last uploaded my video, so again, gagawa ulit ako ng review and ngayon, food naman, because before most of my review is about skincare, so now I'm doing a food review since pinadala tayo ng isang mabait na kaibigan. They are work here in Saudi Arabia and they cook for Filipino dishes and kakanin. Then pinadala nga nila sa atin to make a review and also to help them to promote their I'll show to you what we have here is we have here spring roll or lumpiang Shanghai. It comes with a beef or sometimes chicken. I think this is beef. A lumpiang Shanghai. We have also here lumpiang gulay vegetable spring roll. It comes with different kinds of vegetable that you can use on it. And also it comes with vinegar or can eat itself. We have also here the Canton Guisado, seafood Canton Guisado. This one. And also here we have shomai, beef or chicken shomai. I think this is beef shomai or chicken. We have also here dumpling, fried shomai. Aside from fresh lumpiang Shanghai, we also have here the lumpiang sariwa. Lumpiang sariwa, it composed of a vegetable, sometimes ubod, or toge, sprout beans, they can use with peanut sauce on it. This is peanut sauce, I guess. We have also here the putong puti with top of cheese, at putong yellow, I think. And kutsintat puto with cheese. For the dessert, we have also here the buko pandan. And it comes with the kakanin. We have chili sauce, chili garlic for fried and dumpling shomai. Then vinegar for Shanghai. Without further ado, let's start to eat. I'll try to eat first the lumpiang Shanghai. Let's see what's inside, beef or chicken. You can eat this alone or with the vinegar or sweet and sour sauce. But I'll try to eat first without sauce. Still crispy. This is a beef Shanghai. This is good even without sauce. I'll try with the sauce, sweet and sour or vinegar. Masarap na siya kahit wala siyang even without sauce or dip. Then next, I'll try the vegetable Shanghai. This is good with the vinegar. Hindi siya masarap pag without vinegar, but I'll try this with vinegar. Still crispy. I received this food maybe 1 hour ago, but crispy pa din siya. So this is our vegetable Shanghai, lumpiang gulay. From spring roll beef to vegetable Shanghai, let's try also the lumpiang sariwa. Lumpiang sariwa is composed of vegetable or sometimes ubod. You cannot eat with this Shanghai lumpiang sariwa without peanut sauce. Yeah, this one. Peanut sauce with the sprinkle. Let's put on it. Supporting locals and support. So yan, I already mixed with the peanut sauce on a lumpiang sariwa. Something like a it's buttery or creamier. Very milky. Let's try first. What's on it? Lumpiang sariwa with the seafood flavor. There's shrimp on it. Let's try first. Good. I like the freshness. Malalasahan mo yung seafood flavor. Yung shrimp. At first, hindi mo malalasahan na seafood siya. But, meron siyang aftertaste ng shrimp. Hindi ko nalalasahan yung sauce. Nag-incorporate yung lasa ng shrimp saka yung freshness ng vegetable. Very succulent. Fresh lumpiang sariwa. Vegetable. Seafood flavor. Then after lumpiang sariwa, let's try also the beef siomai. Beef siomai, beef or chicken, you can eat without any sauce, but I prefer to put some sauce. Dahil hindi siya masarap pag walang sauce. Mostly spicy yung sauce na ginagamit with chili oil. Yung mga mahilig sa spicy, mas ma-appreciate nila yung food kung haluan nila ng little bit of spices. Hirap buksan. Na. I already mixed with the soy sauce, garlic, chili oil to our steamed shomai. Very beefy yung lasa niya since it's a beef shomai. Mas masarap siya pag more spicy. After steamed beef shomai, next natin is yung kanilang dumpling fried shomai. I'm not fan of fried shomai, but we can eat this together with the vinegar. Or you can eat this alone. Almost same lang siya ng steamed shomai. The difference only is yung outer layer niya is medyo crispy. Unlike sa steamed shomai na moist siya. You can eat without any sauce. When you eat this with sauce, hindi mo na siya ma-appreciate na fried shomai. Kasi yung crispiness ng kanyang molo wrapper na ginamit, mawala na siya. But almost same taste with the steamed shomai. Also good. And very beefy. Next is, try natin yung kanilang pancit. Canton guisado with the shrimp. There's shrimp on it. With pressed vegetables. And next is, try naman natin yung kanyang pancit canton guisado. Pancit canton guisado, it comes with the vegetable, with the shrimp, and I think beef or chicken, together with the tofu. Try the canton guisado. I love to eat canton guisado even without too much sahog on it. Because when you're eating some meat, no need to put add some sahog on the canton. But let's try first kung ano yung mag-enhance na flavor niya, kung seafood or beef. Parang nag-match, nag-mix yung seafood and beef niya. Hindi ko mahuli ko ano yung ingredients or flavor nung canton guisado. I'm fan of canton guisado but not too much ingredients. Basic guisado, I guess. But still good. After canton guisado, next to try is the pancit guisado together with the putong puti with cheese on top. Very soft siya. Very buttery. Putong puti is good with the together with the pancit. So very much sa pancit. Or dinuguan. Then next we'll try the kutsinta. Puto kutsinta. This is the kutsintat puto. I think it's made of glutinous rice or malagkit. Most of the kutsintat puto na when I tried before, pag medyo matagal na siya is medyo, hindi na siya ganun kalambot. Ito is still soft. Hindi siya dumidikit sa gilagit. So ayan, I already tried the spring roll, vegetable Shanghai, siomai, fried siomai, canton, putong puti, kunchitat puto, lumpiang sariwa. Then, let's try also the dessert that they made for me. Buko pandan, very local. Yeah, this is the buko pandan. Let's try the buko pandan. So, ayun guys. Natikma ko na lahat yung kanilang pinadalang Filipino kakanin. What I love this kakanin is I rate this Shanghai. 1 out of 10 Shanghai, I think I give the 8 because I love the crispiness and the beefy flavor. Steam siomai also is good. For me, it's a 8. Vegetable Shanghai, I'm not really fan of it, but I like the freshness of the vegetable inside, even too much flavorful, but nalalasahan mo pa rin yung beef flavor niya. Canton Gisado, I think I give this 5 because I'm not fan of Canton Gisado with the two sahog, seafood and beef. I love it when it's plain only. Basic canton. Puto kutsinta also is good. Very soft. And this one also. Masarap to kung coconut yung toppings niya. Not cheese. But it's still good. I give this a 8 out of 10. My rate on the kutsinta puto. And lastly, lumpiang sariwa. I give score for this 1 out of 10 is 9 because I love vegetable fresh, especially the peanut sauce, and there's a seafood on it with the fresh lettuce. So ayun guys, and with that, once again, this is Thor. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Always click the notification bell para lagi kayo updated sa aking mga new uploaded videos. See you again next time, guys.